Five-band president Aaliyah Crawford, head majorette Jalen Summit, flagline instructor Ashley Gulliver, majorette instructor Mindy Newell, and under the direction of Jason Morris and Cheryl Coakley, please welcome the 2017 Upper Sandusky Marching Ram Band. Tonight, we present a halftime show that rocks. Up first is a Bob Seger tune from 1978 that was also featured in the 1983 film Risky Business and is currently ranked number 2 as the jukebox single of all time. Take those old records off the shelf because we're about to rock it. Here's the Ram Band with Old Time Rock and Roll. Dressed to Kill, and it eventually became the band's signature song. In fact, they've used it to close every concert since 1976. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. Here's the Ram Band with Rock and Roll All Night. High School, and we'd like to bring back some former band members as we welcome the 2017 alumni band in the field. Together, they're representing the classes of 2017, 16, 15, 14, 2013, 2012, 2011, 2010, 2009, 2008, 2006, 2004, 2000, 1997, 1996, 1992, 1990, 1988, 1985, 1984, 1981, 1977, 1970, and they go all the way back to 1956. Please welcome our alumni band to the field. Some Heartland Rock and Roll and John Mellencamp. It was subtitled A Salute to 60s Rock. It came from his 1985 album, Scarecrow, and reached the top 10 the following year. Doesn't matter if you're from the city or from a smaller town, we know you'll love the combined Ram Band and Alumni Band rendition of R.O.C.K. in the USA.